turf of Hell's Kitchen. Ladies and gentlemen, I keep it going for Mike Lehman.
Fuck you, Fat Matt Murdock. I'm bitter, I went there. I don't care. My fucking grandmother taught me how to smoke weed for the first time today. I cannot focus for shit right now. She's like, this will make you less miserable. No, it made me tired and miserable. I can't pay attention to shit right now. Now I'm officially a comedian for Eugene. I'm just missing LSD and the delusion of grandeur that I'm succeeding. Thanks, guys. I'll just go to you for that. How do you seduce a guy my size? It's a piece of cake. There's a fucking microphone on. I think it is. How do you seduce a woman my size? Andre, I'm fucking asking right now. I'm tired of being alone. It was not his first time, but apparently he did the same thing. I'm getting mad because my grandmother keeps sending me to Sizzler because she's under the impression they give me the group discount by myself. Hateful bitch was right too. I love her, it's cool. I used to think that the only way I was going to get laid was if I crawled up a chicken's ass and wait. But I was wrong, as I met someone who is very generous. Then I heard about something that happened, and my friend was like, oh, so you're part of a love triangle? It's more like an octagon, as far as they're concerned. But that's only because I don't know the name of any shapes that has more corners. So I'm gonna deal with that. It's been fun. What am I waiting for? Fat Daredevil's still watching me, so I'm a little nervous. I'm not wearing my cufflinks, I don't feel invincible. That one's for you, Seth. Oh, you know, I loved it when it was anxiety that made me dumbfounded, not a fucking plant. Because now I'm hungry. And I don't know why. I really cannot focus right now. So I'm going to give the mic back to Seth and I'm going to sit down.
We're enemies, you dumbass.
I'm not Daredevil. I'm foggy at best.